Princess Fiona. Princess, where are you? Princess. It's very spooky in here. I like playing little games.
Ah!
Oh, no!
Oh, no, help!
Shh! Shrek! Shrek!
No,
Shrek!
No, it's okay, it's okay.
What are you doing with the princess?
Shh, I'm the princess. Ah! It's me and this body.
Oh, my God, you ate the princess! Can't you hear me?
Donkey?
Listen, keep... breathing!
No!
I get you out of there! Shrek! Shrek! Shrek!
This is me.
Princess? What happened to you? You're different.
I'm ugly, okay?
Yeah! Was it something that you ate? Because I told Shrek those rats was a bad idea. You are what you eat, I said.
No. I've been this way as long as I can remember.
What do you mean? Like, I ain't never seen you like this before.
It only happens when the sun goes down. By night one way, by day another. This shall be the norm. Until you find true love's first kiss, and then take love's true form.
Oh, that's beautiful. I didn't know you wrote poetry.
It's a spell. When I was a little girl, a witch cast a spell on me. Every night I become this horrible, ugly beast. I was placed in a tower to await the day my true love would rescue me. That's why I have to marry Lord Farquaad tomorrow before the sun sets and he sees me.
All right, calm down. Look, it's not that bad. You're not that ugly. And look, where you are right now, you are ugly. But you only look like this at night. Shrek's ugly 24/7.
Donkey, I'm a princess. And this is not how a princess is meant to look.
Princess, how about if you don't marry Farquaad?
I have to. Only my true love's kiss can break the spell.
But you know, you're kind of an ogre. And Shrek? Well, you got a lot in common.
Shrek?
Princess, how's it going, first of all? Good? Good for me, too. I'm okay. I saw this flower and thought of you because it's pretty and... well, I don't really like it, but I thought you might like it because you're pretty. But I like you anyway. I'm in trouble. Okay, here we go.
Good look at me, donkey. I mean, really? Who could ever love a beast so hideous and ugly? Princess and ugly don't go together. That's why I can't stay here with Shrek. My only chance to live happily ever after is to marry my true love. Don't you see, donkey? That's just how it has to be. It's the only way to break the spell.
Well, you at least gotta tell Shrek the truth.
No, you can't breathe a word. No one must ever know.
What's the point of being able to talk if you gotta keep secrets?
Promise you won't tell. Promise!
All right, I won't tell. But you should. I just know before this is over, I'm gonna need a whole lot of serious therapy. Look at my eye twitching.